Hi guys! In this episode of Hidemyacc Proxy Review, we will be reviewing a famous proxy provider. If you have been using a proxy service for a long time, then you must have heard of this provider. So today, let's take a closer look at Bright Data. As you can see, this is Bright Data official website. Bright Data used to go by the name Luminati before they rebranded in 2021. It has hundreds of reviews and is highly appreciated by different websites. To see their available types of proxy, click on Proxy Service. They have some impressive highlights and a free trial for those who want to experience before committing to a long-term plan. Here you can see they provide 5 proxy services: residential proxies, super proxy servers, data center proxies, ISP proxies, and mobile proxies. When dealing with high-security websites, users usually choose residential proxies because of its higher authenticity. To understand more about different types of proxies, you can read Hidemyacc blogs. I will put the link in the description. Regarding residential proxies, Bright Data provides over 72 million real residential IPs covering 195 different locations. As for their rotating proxies function, Bright Data explains that they keep on rotating on a certain interval of time, about 5 to 10 minutes. Super proxy server are introduced as proxy servers that have optimized performance and the fastest response times. Currently, Bright Data provides more than 2,600 super proxy servers across the globe for fastest service. As for data center proxies, Bright Data currently provides more than 1.6 million data center IPs from any geolocation. Regarding ISP proxies, aka static residential proxies, Bright Data provides over 700,000 real home IPs across the globe for long-term use. Mobile proxies are a type of resi that uses SIM instead of Wi-Fi connection. Apparently, Bright Data provides over 7 million real 3G per 4G mobile IPs from across the world. One of the biggest downsides of Bright Data is its expensive pricing. You can choose to purchase Bright Data in monthly or yearly subscription. The yearly one will give you a better discount. As you can see, the smallest plan is pay-per-use, which is counted for each GB you use. Each type of proxies has a different price, ranging from the cheapest data center proxies sold for 80 cents per IP plus $0.110 per gigabyte to the most expensive mobile proxies sold for $40 per gigabyte. Higher plans include Starter, Advanced, Advanced Plus, which offer you assistance from account manager. With these plans, you need to put money into your account in order to buy GB with a lower price. The higher your plan is, the lower price you get. If you want to charge more money to get a lower price than plans above, you can choose the Enterprise plan to get a customized price. Despite its high price, Bright Data outstanding features really live up to customers' expectations. Bright Data has numerous positive feedback on many online review platforms. Their average star score is 4.6 out of 5 based on 536 reviews on Trustpilot and 9.1 out of 10 on Proxyway. Bright Data supports PayPal, Payoneer, Alipay, Google Pay, wire transfers, and credit cards. I will give you a quick instruction on how to create a new proxy on Bright Data. After you log into your Bright Data account, click on User Dashboard. At Proxies and Scraping Infra section, choose View Proxy Product. Click on Add Proxy. You can choose your desired proxies. Mine will be Data Center Proxies. At Proxy Name section, type your new proxy name. At IP Type section, choose Shared, Pay Per IP. At Number of IPs section, insert the number of proxies you want to purchase. Here I will choose 1 IP. At Geolocation Targeting section, choose your desired location. I will choose United States. Click Add Proxy, then Confirm. Your new proxy has been created. You can see all information you need, such as username or password. Bright Data has already made a video on how to create a new proxy. I will put the link in the description. Now I will show you how to set up Bright Data proxy in Hidemyacc. Create new profile on Hidemyacc. At Proxy section, choose HTTP Proxy. Add the proxy you have just created on Bright Data. Click on Check Proxy to see whether the IP address is still active. You can see this IP address is active, click Create to run new browser with it. Now I will run this profile and check the quality and speed of this proxy. Upon opening the Hidemyacc profile, the IP Fighter test page will automatically open and show information about this IP address. IP Fighter is a website that supports checking the IP address information you are using on the browser. It will evaluate the score as well as providing you with browser fingerprint parameters. Regarding the quality score of this IP, IP Fighter is giving it a full score 100 out of 100. Next, I will do a speed test on what is my IP site. Here is the download and upload speed of this IP address. Accordingly, I've tested the quality and speed of the other proxies. Here are the results. Residential proxies, ISP proxies, and mobile proxies. Alright, that's all my experience using Bright Data's proxy services. My overall thoughts are these proxies are diverse, convenient, and efficient. You can sign up for a new account to get their free trial and experience yourself. If this video is useful for you, please like and subscribe our YouTube channel to see more helpful videos. If you have any further questions, you can contact our support team via Facebook, Telegram, Skype, or Twitter. Good luck and see you in next video.